Arco, Aegis, joining on your left.
Aegis 1, free contact left. Aegis 2, free contact right.
Aegis 1.
Aegis 2.
Arco, Aegis 1, ready for free contact.
Aegis 1, clear of contact.
Arco, Aegis 2, ready for free contact.
Aegis 2, clear of contact.
Bishop, Aegis has finished refueling. Approaching target.
Bishop copies. Proceed accordingly.
City-states and Star Union to force out security companies. Then insurgents' activities will also drive city-states and energy companies to Exousia for help, eventually giving Exousia access to Tranium resources as payment. But I think Nebuchadnezzar just broke their plan.
Calcite produced this prototype, right? Aren't they a joint venture of Raphael and Ilreal?
Tower.
Those cowards would have been all gone if Calcite didn't prototype this prototype on time.
one fight? Shame on them.
True. It's a shame to just run away.
What about Star Union locals like Reese? We lost contact with them since last time. Are they doing all right in this Exousia-Raphael stalemate?
It's hard to say. Many armed groups in Star Union have either been captured or fled to places hard for the Exousia or Raphael to reach.
Well, I hope they're all okay.
Speaking of the F-14 that helped us in the last battle, did we find any info on that pilot or plane?
No. All we know is it has a very skilled pilot who knows Star Union region very well. It gives me goosebumps.
I can't believe I can see an F-14 in the sky again. Too bad I was a little far out to see it flying on that day.
Why did he help us? Someone also helped us in our first encounter with Exousia Air Force.
Now that I come to think of that, true. Who are these people?
He must be a dangerous man after all. Flying the claimed dead and banned F-14 with ace-like skill? A pilot like him showing up in Star Union region is truly a rare sight. I don't think he's there for good.
He sure is a mysterious man.
Alright, getting back to the mission. According to the plan, we need to disable a strategic port of the pro-Exousia city-state. According to reliable intel, enemy submarines are loading supplies in the port for preparation. It'll be difficult for us to track the submarine again, and our aircraft carrier will be under great threat once it leaves the port. Our primary target is the enemy submarine. Its coordinates are 27.08.33 north, 56.12.53 east. Circumference error of 200 meters. We'll attack with the TV remote-guided weapon, SLAM. Fence in.
Two.
Three. Four.
All stations, this is Bishop. Commence mission as planned.
This is Sphere 1, IP inbound.
This is Hammer, we are on station.
Thank you.
the ship. Aegis 3, blow them up with your guns. Watch out for AAAs. Don't get shot down.
Aegis 3, copy that. Leave it to me.
Thank you.
1-1, inbound.
Thank you. place the wheel chocks.